these students another round of applause. It's hard to believe that these kiddos' kindergarten year is over once again. If you have not met me before, I am Julie Reagan, the principal. I'm finishing my eighth year as principal here. And whether this is your first child here, a middle one, the last one in kindergarten, we just hope that you truly have found that Sycamore is a place where children become more and lions learn to roar. Anyone that ever listens to me talk knows I always say thank you so much for trusting us to love and educate your kiddos, because without you believing in us, we would not be here. I am so happy to introduce all of our teachers. Teachers, when I call your name, will you stand up and turn around? Ms. Ford. Ms. Hayward. Ms. Martin. Ms. Mattis. Ms. Sharp. K2 counselor should be in here somewhere. Miss Kemp, they're in the back corner. There she is. Our last day of school is Wednesday. It's a half day. We will be getting out at 12:15. We are still having school tomorrow, and we are still having school Wednesday till 12:15. But this will probably be the last time I speak in front of you, and I just hope everyone has a safe, wonderful, blessed summer. Thank you once again for sending us these precious kiddos. And at this time, I'll turn it back over to kindergarten.
All right, my name is Ms. Sharp, and I'd like to introduce you to my friends. Valentina, Taylor, Lishy, Joe, Chloe,
yay,
Declan,
woo!
Kaiser, Victor, Rachel, Arpa, Matthew,
woo!
Ethan, Noel, Ryder, Sia. Jezel, Isabella, Emery, Mateo, Eliana, Victoria, Titus, Dylan, Jana, Eva, Makai, Zola, Kaylee Bella, Tucker, Zara.
I'm Mrs. Martin, and I would like to introduce you to my class. Cynthia, Melody, Nolan, Ella, Ashton, Jackson, Sophia, Zach, Victoria, Seema, Kevin,
like to introduce my class. Jeremiah. Avery. Olivia. Cam. Jacob.